The word for power is the word dunamis, where we get the word dynamite from. So we're talking about a big power. Without this dunamis, then religion is just another philosophy among philosophies. It's just another religion upon religions. It's just another fake God that you set on our shelves. The Apostle Paul said that the kingdom of God is not merely philosophy or word, but the kingdom of God is power. That's what differentiates it.